impressive. Yes, the Wazoo flag is here for the 107th consecutive game day. Going back to 05. Joe Halverson, Zach Shumsky, Matt Dunbar out there waving the flag, and Paul Wolfgang going at 2-0.
Absolutely. They're scoring a lot of points, throwing it all over the place.
Besides Wazoo, Pac-12 game really jumps out at you today among that group.
I do like that Wazoo game against San Diego State. I think that's going to be a great.